course, this energy boom is an amazing thing for our economy. It's created jobs. We're so proud to have the energy companies here. And hopefully there's oil for everybody and it's all around and abundant. But the roads out here on the state and county roads, they were not meant for these high-volume, heavy trucks. They were meant for pickup trucks and cars. And so they're putting an unfair stress and burden on our county and state roads. In order to fund them, let's start with direct revenue funding. We have a gas tax out there that a portion of it is supposed to be spent on roads. Instead of putting it back into